First of all, how has been the off-season and your preparations for this year?
Really well. I mean, man, we went to, you know, Japan and then Davao. Marami talagang pakataon, you know, makalaban yung high talent, especially those PBA teams. And so we learned a lot and really kind of we tried to simulate as best we could the UAP conditions, playing against those tough physical teams. And so, I mean, we just had a most recent game against CSB, and they really gave us a good game, and they really, you know, gave it to us. And so that kind of was the last little preparation we had for the UAP.
Obviously, you were already the champion, so you're already above the UAAP. But do you think playing against professional teams, especially with rain or shine, with their style of play, do you think that it even moved you further at the top of the UAAP?
Well, for us, it was really, I mean, a learning experience for us. I mean, humbling to kind of see, ganito talaga yung talent. This is really that next level that we're trying to hopefully get to one day. And those guys are in places that I want to be. You know, I want to be in the PBA, hopefully, God willing, one day, playing at that high level. And so just to be able to kind of share the court with them and share that experience, it gave us a lot of confidence, you know, coming into, you know, being able to kind of try our best to keep up with them, even though they're pros and they're really giving it to us. You know, it was definitely a great learning experience for us.
Obviously, Evan is already in the PBA,
right.
Also Francis.
Right.
And KQ is still in your team, but are we expecting more of a leadership role from you in this year?
Yes, hopefully. You know, especially this is my second to last year. And, you know, that's, you know, some things that with Coach Topex, he's making, you know, 16 leaders in the team. He wants every single person to lead when it's their time to come. He wants them to lead and kind of have that role. And so that's something I've been trying to embrace. Swerte naman ako, meron akong si Kuya Josh. He's one of the first guys I met when I came here, and I kind of just always looked to him. Okay, how do I lead? How do I lead? Just not just only with words, but really by my actions. And that's something that he's really good at. So that's something I really try to replicate. And especially seeing how much impact, you know, we have on the rookies coming in. So the Boris, Marcinus, Doi Dungo, those young guys coming in and looking to us to kind of see, okay, ganito pala sa UAP, ganito pala sa LaSalle. And so I kind of view that responsibility more with more importance now.
Do you have, aside from defending the championship, obviously that is the top goal, do you have personal goals for this year?
I would just say enjoy. And that's my biggest goal is enjoy the moment. Like I said kanina, I mean, mabilis talaga ang panahon. This is my second to last year. When I see the rookies come in, ako yung dati. Ako yung rookie dati. And so for me, it's not really getting caught up too much in the pressures, the noise, and you know, there's going to be highs and lows. But the thing I remember from my past 3-4 seasons is just those bonding time I had with the team when we were in those really low points. Yung pinagbababa. I mean, they are still there, and now they're still here. You know, even when we won the championship, everyone I look around is still there. And so my goal, just enjoy, give it to God, and just have a great time with everybody.
You will not be playing anymore with your brother.
Yun lang eh, yun lang. Si Isaiah na lang. Pero si Kuya Ben, di ba ako nasanay dun eh? Pero I always call him and hey, Ben, here's how's the team. And so, yeah, I definitely miss him for this season, but I'm sure he's going to be there supporting and watching us as well.
Is this the first time that you will not play with him in LaSalle? First season?
Yes. Yeah, we came in together, season 84, the Bopo season. Yeah, he's been by my side ever since we first came here, you know. And so, yeah, definitely still not used to it. Still a weird feeling, you know, have that voice, you know, that loud vocal voice. But, you know, we FaceTime every day and definitely a big loss for us. But, you know, he's still supporting us. I really love him, yeah.